Thank you so much. That looks beautiful.
All right. Anthony, what do we have in front of us here? This looks amazing.
It's called the Smokey Bloody. If you order a Bloody Mary in Kansas City, chances are it's going to be smoked beef jerky in it. Bloody Marys typically have vodka. Instead, we decided to use 1.5 ounces of mezcal so that way it can have that smoky flavor. And then add 5 ounces of house-made Bloody Mary mix. After that, you want to do something called a roll technique where you just switch it from shaker to shaker until it's all mixed up, diluted, and cold. After that, pour it over ice into a tall glass and then garnish it with beef jerky, celery stalk, blue cheese olives, and dried lime. And that's the Smokey Bloody.
Cheers, Zara Larsson.
Oh, I like that.
Okay, I was just about to swear on television. That's so good.
That's so good.
So good.